always invest in yourself. That's always my thinking.
I can see the change in the patient's behavior. They come in, they smile, they're happy.
Hi, my name is Lady and I'm interested in getting a tummy tuck. What they say is true. When you become 50 years old, you just come into yourself. You know who you are. And now that I know who I really am, I don't want the old person walking around with me. So I do work out twice a week. I do a lot of high impact, low impact workouts, and it's not changing my body type at all. It's not working my stomach away. So I used to blame my stomach on my daughter, who's 29 years old. I can no longer blame her.
My name is Dr. Franziska Huettner. I'm a double board certified and RealSelf verified plastic surgeon. And today I'm going to talk about tummy tucks. Abdominoplasty or tummy tuck is a very common, very popular procedure amongst patients. And we saw a rise in requests for this type of operation over the last decade.
If I could look like Angela Bassett, I'm gonna be rich, first of all, if I could look like Angela Bassett. But if I could look like that, the energy that she gives, she's just a great encouragement for mature women like myself.
A tummy tuck or abdominoplasty is a cosmetic surgical procedure that removes excess skin and fat from the abdominal area in addition to tightening the underlying muscle sheet. Everything is lifted up and pulled down sort of like a curtain, and the excess skin and fat are being surgically removed. The belly button remains in place and is brought out through a new opening through the abdominal skin flap. So when diet and exercise fail, a tummy tuck is certainly a great option.
I used to be so hot. I used to be a hot young woman until I got pregnant, and then it changed, it shifted everything. And I just haven't gotten around to moving things back.
I have been doing tummy tucks for over 10 years. And it's a great procedure, especially in women that seek a mommy makeover. Most women that had children have this excess amount of skin and fat in the abdominal area that no matter how much they're dieting or how much they're exercising, it just never resolves. In addition, the widening of the muscle underneath, often called as diastasis, which is often caused or happening through pregnancy, really does not respond to diet or exercise at all, and it has to be addressed surgically.
I saw the types of tummy tucks that there are, and in my research I saw that they're pretty safe. They're less invasive now.
So a tummy tuck usually takes around 3 hours, but often the tummy tuck is combined with other procedures like liposuction, fat grafting, or breast procedures in females. So the duration of the time can vary, and then with additional procedures, of course, increases, and so does also the cost.
The main question I have for the doctor is how much downtime will I have? I probably have to do a lot of things and chores in the house by myself.
So a tummy tuck is not a small procedure. It is a major procedure, and the recovery is not insignificant. I tell my patients that the first 2 weeks are tough. They are unable to stand up straight right after surgery. It gradually increases over the next week to two until they stand fully upright. Also, when drains are used, they usually remain in place for about 1 to 2 weeks until they can be removed based on the output that's coming out of the drain. The recovery period is about 6 to 8 weeks. The post-operative protocols differ from surgeon to surgeon, but most of the patients will be in some form of a garment or abdominal binder for that period of time.
Oh my goodness, after my procedure, I'm looking to feel brand new. I'm looking to wear some belly shorts. I have some dresses that I want to throw on. I feel amazing now, to be honest. It's just that I have to cover up so much and wear so many things. I just want to be free and about, be my real me. I'm not afraid of pain, no. I pushed out a 9-pound baby. Once you do that, pain is a joke. So I don't really have any fears, but in my research, I found that I'm a good candidate. I feel like I'm a really good candidate.
The ideal candidate for a tummy tuck is a healthy, weight-stable patient that has realistic expectations, is not a smoker, and is unhappy about the abdominal wall contour. In women, I usually include into that also women that are not planning on becoming pregnant within the next 6 to 12 months. How much does a tummy tuck cost? Well, the prices vary widely. According to RealSelf data, the average cost of a tummy tuck is $8,200. So additional factors to consider talking about the cost are associated procedures that might be added on to the tummy tuck, like liposuction of the lower back or potential breast procedures that are being added on, depending on where your surgeon is located, but more so on your surgeon's expertise. So like everything in life, there are pros and cons about having a tummy tuck. So let's start with the pros. The pros of having a tummy tuck is an improved waistline, a flattened up abdomen, and a tightening of the muscle sheath underneath, which usually can lead then to a disappearance of the little pooch that a lot of men and women have. Your clothes will fit better. Patients often tell me that they finally can wear that dress that has been in the closet for a very long time. Or I'm being sent pictures with a two-piece swimsuit, and just I can see the change in the patient's behavior. They come in, they smile, they're happy.
Are you kidding me? I feel so alive now. Like, this is the first time in my life I've ever felt brave or bold.
In addition, with the removal of the lower part of the skin of the abdomen, the scar appearance is often much better compared to a hysterectomy or a C-section scar. You may also notice an improvement in medical conditions like urinary incontinence and lower back pain, which is often resulting from the muscle plication of the abdominal wall. So what are the cons of having a tummy tuck? Well, it is not a small surgery. It is major surgery and the recovery is not insignificant. You will need help with household chores, with lifting things, and to get around, maybe to go to an appointment. You wouldn't be able to drive a car for probably at least 2 weeks until you're cleared by the physician. You have to have a support system if it's family or friends. An additional con to this procedure is the cost of the procedure, because it is rarely, if ever, covered by the insurance company. You will have a scar on the lower abdomen, but I placed the scar low enough so it can be hidden. The outcome of the scar appearance might vary from person to person and can be unpredictable, independent from the surgical closure. The final results of the abdominoplasty may take weeks to actually months to show, but then it is amazing how much more shaping and transitioning and change I see in patients that undergone abdominoplasty, in addition, for instance, with back liposuction, and as they continue to change over the next 9 months. So now the big question is a tummy tuck worth it? Absolutely. According to RealSelf data, 96% of people that had a tummy tuck said it's absolutely worth it. The 4% of the RealSelf statistic that were not happy with the procedure quoted either unmet expectations or a poor result. So it is really important that there is an in-depth conversation between the patient and the board-certified plastic surgeon about this procedure. And it's important to line out for the patient what are realistic expectations, what can be expected, which goals can be met from this operation, but also which goals cannot be met that the patient might have.
I would like to see a plastic surgeon because I believe it is my only option left. I've done a lot of exercises and I've done a lot of research knowing that at this age, there are some things that I will need a lot of help with. It's just harder to get back the way it was. My self-confidence will be through the roof. I'll go out and do the things that I wanted to do in my 40s. I'm looking to be like, I'm just pinky in the brain. I'm gonna rule the world when I get my tummy tuck, trust me.
Have you had a tummy tuck? Let us know in the comment section below. And make sure you subscribe to RealSelf for more videos like this.